السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, there are two pleasures for the fasting person. One at the time of breaking his fast, and the other at the time when he will meet his Lord.